Need in your comparison, you better do it carefully. Cause still mention their names, yeah, after me. Be whatever you are, we gon' get some understanding before I go in your job. Ain't gotta ask no one about you, already know where you flow. You get in front of police and tell them whatever you saw. My thing about it, big wheel gon' keep on rolling until the full motion be grim. And when it bring out your bed, then when the pressure get applied, nigga die for respect. Your ego big as a giant, you tryna keep him in check. Good luck with that. Came in the game, putting these bucks to check. Got a problem with it, good luck with that. Okay, I earned my stripes, I'm trying true. If you hanging with a op, nigga, fuck you too. That's on the hood. Nigga, that's on the hood.
Laws changing, nigga, lyrics, guess I'm finally famous. 500K in jury, bitch, I finally made it. Still swapping out the 20s, right on 6 and Davis. Quarter million cash stash, bro, them shit got rated. Still yelling, free my neighbors. Enough for us to lead the nation. Fuck it up, we need to save it. Back to us, I need the paper. Hit me if you need a favor. I can still get a truckload. Y'all know I've been betrayed, it's hard to trust hoes.
I might swap it out with tip up, throw my buffs on.
Locking with the custos, I've been for a month long. Dropping for a run, both two copping with the back end. Hey, we could new 200, I might need to grab 10.
I came in the game, putting these bucks.
Okay, what's going on, man? This is day seven of the Libra stimulus package. You dig what I'm saying? And we were voting on No Mercy, your favorite song off of No Mercy. Now, No Mercy, that was a that was an adventurous time. It was trepidatious, but I had to throw an album together and put that motherfucker out nonetheless. So even through the process of the understanding of me having to go turn myself in 2 weeks, still had to put an album together. You know what I mean? So, and, you know, when I listen back to it, man, it's definitely, like, you know what I'm saying, one of the jammingest albums that I could say, especially given the circumstances. But anyway, so, back to the winner. With 30% of the votes, the fan favorite from that album is Get Back Up featuring Chris Brown. You know what I mean? Now, the thing about Get Back Up, that's like one of my most vulnerable records. That's like catching a motherfucker like at his lowest point and like, shh, make us a record. What's, you know what I mean? How you feel right now? And then give us a record about that. And, you know, I think for me, man, the honesty is something that I always just kind of wanted to always make a part of my music. You dig what I'm saying? Let me see. I think that I don't listen to that song now because I don't really want to be reminded of that time. You did. I don't really like to listen to that record right now. It's not one of my favorites. What's up? Brother Mike Will just pulled up on me. You did. Mike Will made it. Mike Will need to make me some shit. Hey, you talking about? And look, and the winner, the fan selected for the $1,200 Libra stimulus check. Damn, I forgot the name. Hold up. Give me one second. Yeah. Okay, here we are. Yeah, like I was saying, the fan that was selected for the $1,200 stimulus package, Lakeisha from Quincy, Florida. You dig? Lakeisha from Quincy, Florida. You have come into a bit of good fortune, you know, by way of the King, sponsored by the Libra album dropping 10/16. And so we gonna email you, man. Let me know how you wanna do it. You wanna drive up, you wanna pull up from Quincy, Florida, man? And let me, you know what I mean? Want me to hit you like the weed, man? You dig what I'm saying? Hit y'all with it in your hand like the weed, man. You know what I mean? But look, man, I appreciate all of you guys, everybody who's voted, everybody, all the winners. Shout out to all the winners. And you know what I'm saying? Ain't no cap. This ain't no cap in this rap now. Shit. I said I was going to goddamn give away 12 racks. And you know what I'm saying? I'm, what is this? 87? 80? 88? Never mind. Don't worry about it, man. I ain't finna do math in y'all face. So, goddamn, y'all go to allhiphop.com/TI to continue to vote. And the next project, the next album on the list to be voted on is Trouble Man. Trouble Man. You know what I mean? That's incredible. That was some of our best work. So it's a few records to choose from. Now, of the, I think what's going to be in the top is, let me see, Sorry, featuring Andre 3000. You know what I'm saying? Let me see, what's another dope one from off of there? Man, the one I had with Pink. It's a record on there that I did with Pink on Trouble Man. That motherfucker was cold. Also, man, truth be told, you know what I'm saying? All scandals and other forms of negativity aside, the Trouble Man record with R. Kelly, that was a dope-ass record. You know what I mean? That was a dope-ass record. And also, you got Ball. Ball was on that motherfucker with Tunchi. Shit. So, y'all got y'all work cut out for you, man. Y'all go ahead to allhiphop.com/TI. You know what I mean? Somebody said Trap Back Jumping. God damn, I forgot all about that one. Guns N' Roses was the song. Yeah, Guns N' Roses featuring Pink and Trap Back Jumping. That motherfucker went the fuck off too. I forgot all about that one. Yeah. But either way, man, y'all go ahead, man, to allhiphop.com/TI. Cash your votes. And let's see who's going to get the 1200 tomorrow. You know what I mean? In a minute. Oh, you know what? I'm going to just give y'all a snippet of some more shit off the album. You know what I mean? Since we ain't doing shit else. Yeah, man, check this shit out.
88 gang.
You know what the fuck going on here. Can't get no bitch. Except no substitution. Ain't never did shit, man. I'm a nigga, know a big ball. Fuck a nigga, get pissed off. Better holler like a hit dog. Nobody did it like this. Don't nobody do it like King. Yeah. The big in my city to see. Anything else I've seen. Boy, you know a K-I-N-G. You a peon next to me. It'll be on for you. Then he on the same thing I be on. Cash out about it with your name up in here. I'm turned way beyond. Billy full of bitches off the point of St. Leon. Man, I'm throwed on the really. Boy, you better chill before I hit you in your left eye. Put that on T on. All I do is all I know. Represent dope boy, kick that dope. Most of y'all niggas wouldn't have a chair right now. I'm a bad man. Let me sell my blow and it bang popo. Now I'm doing big business. Can't no mortgage. Buy a big building. Had four clothes. More money, more product. Boy, your ass, your totals. I ain't never did shit, smart. All the nigga know a big bomb. Fuck a nigga get pissed off. Better holler like a hit dog. Ain't nobody did it like this. Don't nobody do it like King. Yeah. The big in my city to see. Anything else I've seen.
This little bitch got respect, yeah, nah, I ain't talk about a little bit. Never fuck a nigga for a check, over 2 minutes, problem, baby, mama said the nigga come with little dick. Little bitch coming after me, just a little bitch, now I'm gon' beat, dog. Never did shit, small body go, stay home, talking in the group chat, worry about my old shit. Bitch, this a new rap, ride some top off, moon wrong, knock off, two words, boss bitch, ain't too talk shit. New spot, red bag, good smell, rich, first smile when I bitch y'all off. Should've thought a bitch fell off, I ain't never did shit small. All the bitch know a big ball. Fuck a bitch, get pissed off, she gon' holler like a hit dog.
Bitch at
my city. Can't another bitch fuck with little bitch.
Ooh, woo. Y'all got y'all motherfucking hand full. Y'all got your work cut out for you, man. Good, man. Tokyo went the fuck off, man. Man, she took them people to the preacher, man. God damn. All right, man.